At App State say a student has been arrested for making threats on social media. Right now, live pictures from the campus there where App State police say 18-year-old Pierce Chase posted threats targeting the campus community. Police say they immediately investigated those posts and found they came from a phone located on campus. No weapons were found during a search of the student's dorm room. His bond is currently set at $25,000.